going to tell about parts of fruit. It is a support of fruit. First part is pericarp, second part is epicarp, third part is mesocarp, fourth part is endocarp. These are the parts of fruit. Coming to the functions of fruit. Pericarp, it is a stalk that attaches a fruit to the stem. Epicarp, it is outermost layer of the fruit is called epicarp. Mesocarp, the edible fleshy part of the fruit is called mesocarp. Endocarp, the inner parts of the fruit is surround the seed is called endocarp. Now I'm going to discuss about parts of seed. It is a seed. First part is plumule, second part is seed coat, third part is cotyledons, fourth part is radical. These are the parts of seed. Plumule. Plumule will turn into the shoot system. Seed coat. Seed coat will protect the inner parts of the seed. Cotyledons. When the leaf arises within the seed is called cotyledons. Radical. Radical will turn into the root system. Thank you.